path of divinity. Selflessness is not about becoming enlightened so you can ignore the sufferings of the world. Selflessness is about having perspective, and the only way to have true perspective is through love. Love is unification, and God is the ultimate unifier. The whole purpose of spiritual development is really about the recognition, realization, and manifestation of the spirit within us, our true nature. only way to have true perspective is through love. Love is unification and God is the ultimate unifier. The whole purpose of spiritual development is really about the recognition, realization, and manifestation of the spirit within us, our true nature.